trio, and we'll be performing the third movement of Turina's piano trio.
Thank you.